Good afternoon. Welcome, viewers, on a lovely, muggy Tuesday here on the Sunshine Coast. Now, my channel is a bit about everything, but really overall, the aim is I want to help and inspire people. So I thought, how about I do handy hints, you know, especially in the household. I have really weak wrists. I can't twist bottles or, you know, lids of bottles, of soft drinks, or even cans. So I'm going to show you a trick today, but unfortunately, I've already used this to open it, but I promise you it does work. Now, every person should own a little wooden spoon. At max, they cost you $2. I'm sorry, as I said, these are already pre-opened, but I just wanted to show you. Normally, I couldn't open. I can now because it's loose. But what I would do, if this was brand new, is I would bang it quite a few times till it came loose, till it actually comes loose. The same with a soft drink. Again, I'm sorry, you can see with a soft drink that at the top here there's actually a seal. Again, with your soft drink bottle, if you get your lid and you bend it as hard as you can, you will then find it is very easy to open. A very handy trick. This works with coffee, with medicine lids, any type of lid. Bang really, really hard. If it doesn't work, bang it hard again. Now you've really got to put a bit of pressure into banging. So you've got to, it does make a really bad loud sound. Just say, excuse me neighbors, sorry, can't open a tin or something. And just bang, bang, bang. A few seconds later, it's open. So I thought we'd just start with a few handy hints. Somebody shared that with me, and ever since, my trustworthy spoon, you can even see, if you look closely, can you see the little dents where I banged it? But for for $2, bang, 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 opens anything, I promise you. Anyway, cherish, remember, every life matters. And this is just to make your life easier, especially when you're getting older. And I've always had weak wrists. So I've always had to go to a man to, you know, who's stronger to open up a bottle for me. But I don't have a man in my life anymore. So the old wooden spoon, you know, it used to spank someone. Well, you spank your lid. Anyway, cherish every moment. Every life matters. Love the best you can, and I love you. And as I said, my videos, I try to inspire, to help, or to just get you to look at something from a different perspective, or to learn from my mistakes. So let's call it Gem's Learning Channel. So I hope you got something from that, and I'll share who knows what else. That's why this channel's so random. It could be about anything. Love you guys. Have a good one.